Captain, I hope Dr. Wells has not dragged you into one of his irrational schemes again. My diagnosis of his mental stability is not flattering. Sending a corrupted tracking signal to the board was quite clever, if I might say, Captain. You have a message from Adjutant Sophia Akande.
I'm impressed, Captain. I almost expected you wouldn't go through with it. Unfortunately, Dr. Wells found a way to corrupt the signal before we could pinpoint his location. Still, it's only a matter of time before we find him. Come visit me in Byzantium. We need to have a talk about the future of this colony. Transmissions are so impersonal. I'd like to meet you face to face. Meet me in my office. I've authorized your ship at my personal landing pad.
Adjutant Akande has ended her call. Rather rudely, if I might say, considering she didn't sign off. Will there be anything else, Captain? We have arrived at the Hope. I need you to reroute power from our ship to the Hope's auxiliary generator. You'll have to connect me to the Hope's comm system so I can convince her central computer to enable the skip drive. If your calculations are even slightly off, you could crash the entire colony ship into Terra 2. Or the Sun. Forgetfulness can be an early warning sign of asphyxiation due to loss of pressurization. Are you breathing comfortably, Captain? I need you to reroute power from our ship to the Hope's auxiliary generator. You'll have to connect me to the Hope's comm system so I can convince her central computer to enable the skip drive.
You know, when they posted us here, I told them there wasn't any point. Nobody would be so stupid as to fly to the ass end of the colony for this derelict. Shows how much I know. You've got about 5 seconds to tell me what you're doing here before I make you take a walk outside. Explode? Holy shit! All right. You'll want a uniform so my staff doesn't shoot you on sight. They're a dangerous mix of bored and trigger-happy. We've got a few extra in the old badge station to my right. Good luck.
Good, we're in.
They'll never see us.
Thank you.
Can you hear me, Captain?